Howdy, my name is Dr. Naif Eliafei, and I'm a faculty member in the Petroleum Engineering Department at Texas A&M University at Qatar. Petroleum engineering is primarily concerned with the economic extraction of oil, gas, and other natural resources from the earth. One of the biggest misconceptions is that oil is an open lake underground. However, this is far from the truth. Oil is actually trapped inside the pores of the rocks, just like a sponge when we store fluid inside the sponge. What we do as petroleum engineers is we extract the oil from these pores in the most economical manner. To do so, we have to understand the rock properties, fluid properties, and other factors that we will study at Texas A&M University at Qatar. Petroleum engineers provide the world with energy, and petroleum is considered the main source of energy. Other than that, from the petroleum fluids, we can actually extract useful products such as rubber, paint, and other many industrial products. Even though the extraction of hydrocarbons can lead to increased emission of carbon dioxide, petroleum engineers are working on a solution called carbon capture and storage, where we capture the carbon dioxide, where we safely store it underground, and that decreases the carbon dioxide emission. In a world with an increasing number of population, the demand for energy also increases. This, in return, increases the demand for petroleum engineers. Luckily, Texas A&M University at Qatar is well known to have one of the best undergraduate programs for petroleum engineering around the world. Therefore, you are studying at the best institution. The curriculum is rich to cover all aspects of petroleum engineering. In your journey, you'll be working in state-of-the-art laboratories to work on various concepts in petroleum engineering. This will be coupled with computer-based simulation projects. The program has a unique senior design project that will integrate all the courses in one final project that will prepare you for your career.
Howdy, my name is Randal Agha. I am a petroleum engineering student studying at Texas A&M University at Qatar. I chose to study petroleum engineering because the oil and gas industry plays a huge role in everything in our life, and I have always wanted to be part of this process of giving back to the community that I live in, and hopefully I'll achieve that by becoming a petroleum engineer. I enjoy studying petroleum engineering because this field is full of challenges and full of surprises, and our professors are very supportive and they work very hard in preparing us to the future and for the real-life challenges that we might face. I chose to study at Texas A&M University at Qatar because it's one of the best engineering schools, not just in Qatar, but in the whole world, especially when it comes to petroleum engineering. I believe that the facilities and opportunities that are provided here are second to none. And the other thing is that this campus is very small, which is a huge advantage to me, as it helps me form one-to-one relationships with my professors, and this is very rare in the other campuses. There are many moments that I can look back to, and they make me very proud of being a petroleum engineering student here, especially as the research projects that I took part of, and they make me feel like I'm bringing new knowledge to the people, which helps contributing to the advancement in the field, and this is something I'm hoping to continue in my future career.
The world will always need energy, and it is our role as petroleum engineers to find innovative solutions to meet those demands. In Texas A&M University at Qatar, we offer one of the best undergraduate programs in petroleum engineering worldwide. Your journey here is designed to equip you with the necessary tools for success. I hope to see you soon in Gigum.